And like
your fat ass can't fit in.
Oh.
Everybody, just okay. And like Elvis, Xander Cruz had an identical twin.
A twin?
Twin heirs to the vast Cruz fortune left behind by my murdered parents.
Oh my god, yeah, it's Cheddar.
But there was trouble at Cruz Manor. One son was born profoundly retarded.
No, Xander. He's dead to us.
No. Who's for Denny's?
Grand Slam!
Oh my god. And they never came to see you?
Not even at Christmas.
Mr. Ford, what is Santa bringing for Neural?
Gonna bring you an enema if you don't stop shaking those damn presents.
Enema! Sound it out, Mr. Ford! Enema!
Merry Christmas, Neural.
Back out you, Mr. Ford!
Oh my god, that's so freaking sad.
Yes, here you go.
I'll take it, thank you.
But the asylum was a picnic compared to life on the mean streets of town.
But I want to stay forever living in the hospital with you, Mr. Ford!
Hospital closed, nerd.
Uh-oh.
Now I gotta go work in a damn pet store.
I'd like that.
You can thank Ronald Reagan to ask for that.
Thank you, Ronald Reagan! Your legacy is intact!
But thanks to you and your mysterious brain chemical, we shall savor the sweet nectar of revenge as we rise up as one man and destroy my brother, Xander Cruz!
Thanks, Ken!
Ronnie!